How to fix Windows 11 unable to contact your DHCP server. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys if you see an error, the DHCP client error, then I'm just going to show you guys how you can fix it. The first thing you need to do is go ahead and open up your device manager. So right click on the Windows icon and then click on Device Manager. Once you do that, you just want to head over to the network adapters. Right click on your Wi-Fi network adapter and then click on update driver. Search automatically for drivers and then close it out. You can also try to go to action to scan for any hardware changes. So once that is done, close it out. Now you're just going to search for CMD and then run it as administrator. Click on yes. Now here you are just going to type in this command, ipconfig. And then space, and then you're gonna press slash register DNS and hit enter. So once that is done, just wait for it to complete the registration. Now you can just exit your CMD. And after this, you are gonna open up your services, hit enter. You're just gonna search for DHCP client. So click on any one of these and search for DHCP and then click on DHCP client. Now make sure that the startup type is automatic. So if the status is not running, you just want to start up the service, click on apply and then OK and close this out. And finally, what you're going to do is open up your control panel, head over to network and internet or network and sharing center. Now you are going to go ahead and click on your Wi-Fi network connection. So you are going to click on change adapter settings. So right click on your network, or you can just double click on it and change the network settings. So click on properties. And once you right click and click on properties, you will have this pop up. So you just want to make sure that the IPv6 is turned off. So unselect this, click on OK, and then you should be good to go. So that's pretty much it. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll catch you guys on the next one.